Crystal Ratings has come out with its half-yearly credit report, which not surprisingly shows a sharp jump in downgrades. Advait Rapalip is here with some details.
So Crystal Ratings has come out with its credit quality report that said that in the first 6 months of FY20, this fiscal, around 1.4 lakh crore worth of debt instruments were downgraded by the agency. This is compared to around 40,000 crores worth of debt downgraded in the first 6 months of FY19. Essentially, demand side problems, profitability problems, funding challenges across sectors are what causing the downgrade, as well as some willful defaults by several large corporates, and the NBFC crisis has also created some large slippages amongst financial firms. Further, if you look at the ratio of the value of debt downgraded compared to upgraded, it has dropped to about 0.25 times in the first half of FY20 compared to 1.65 times in FY19. So a ratio above one times means that more debt was upgraded than downgraded compared to other periods. So this clearly shows that there is a deterioration in the corporate credit quality. This is because economic problems, this is because of funding issues, this is because of demand side issues that the companies face in today's environment, is what the rating agency said.